Great Britain secured a bronze medal in the final of the Olympic Games women's 4x100 meters relay to end a frustrating run of near misses on the track. Osha Phillip, Desiree Henry, Dinah Asher-Smith and Daryl Neatha came home in 41.77s to finish third behind the United States and Jamaica, with Elaine Thompson therefore missing out on a third gold medal. The victorious USA quartet of long jump champion Deanna Bartoletta, Allison Felix, English Gardner and Tori Bowie were only in the final after a reprieve following their disqualification from the semifinals.